Fuck's sake.
Kenshi.
Telepathy and swordsmanship.
Two ways to die. Take your pick.
I'll pick your flesh from my teeth.
Round one. Fight! Kenshi wins. Fatality.
Picked the wrong day, sport.
I'll take my chances.
Round one. Fight!
Show little promise.
Round two. Fight!
Thank you.
Genshin wins. Fatality.
Just don't see with them.
You no need. We take them.
Round one. Fight.
My blade, thanks you.
Round two, fight! Genshin wins. Fatality.
Jax's daughter.
I like sparring with you.
I'm just as formidable as Mr. Cage.
And with less fart jokes.
Round one, fight!
I failed.
Genshin wins. I will put you down, dog.
Shinnok let you off leash?
Indeed. Now feel my bite.
Round one. Fight! Kenshi wins. Fatality.
This is a waste of time.
You find much joy in disobedience.
It's just confidence.
Round one. Fight!
One mind, one blade.
Round two. Fight!
Show little promise.
Kenshi wins.
Oh, he used his grandma to kill his own son. His own son. That's not funny, my pen.
Hey, Takahashi.
In the name of my family, be gone.
Your family ends now.
Round one. Fight!
Thank you. my blade, thanks.
Round two, fight! Kenshi wins.
Kenshi.
State your purpose, Kuai Liang.
I do not answer to you.
Round one, fight! Kenshi wins. Fatality. Swordsman. Round one.
battle and I are one.
Round two, fight. You are unworthy.
Show little promise.
Kenshin wins.
Your sword is a talisman.
Powerful enough to slay an elder god.
Nothing can do that.
Round one, fight!
Show little promise.
Round two, fight!
Having defeated Shinnok, Kenshi joined Takeda on his quest to avenge his mother Suchin's murder. Their travels took them to a cave where he and Takeda freed a man, Taven, encased in a stalagmite. Kenshi told Taven that his brother, Dagon, was the founder of the Red Dragon Assassin Clan. Dagon had not only murdered Su-Chin, but his and Taven's parents as well. Together, Kenshi, Takeda, and Taven lay siege to the Red Dragon base. Dagon fell victim to Kenshi's rage. Su-Chin's murder had been avenged.